In this video, I'm going to talk about project part 3. We already developed the conceptual maps and the structural drawings. So now we're going to take care of the topography. If you open the DWG file, we have a file like this. It's a 2D DWG file. It's not 3D. The points do not have any elevations. So we need to create the topo surface inside Revit. But first things first, the north is showing towards left in this file, so I'm gonna rotate everything by 90 degrees first. Now we have this is our true north, but the project north maybe would be a horizontal line aligned with the with this north part of the property. Okay, so here the purple line is showing the property line, and I want to have a horizontal line at the top as my project north. So in the Revit file, we already have some project north. So before importing the file from CAD to Revit, I'm gonna take care of the project north here, and then I'm gonna change the true north in that Revit file. Okay, so I'm gonna draw a horizontal line in here so I know how much to rotate everything. Okay, now I wanna rotate everything with this base point. I'm gonna assign a reference. So the reference is here, here, and okay, should go that way. Here, there we go. So now I want to import this file into the Revit file. This is gonna be my project north, and then in that Revit file, I only need to change the true north. Okay, so this is good. Let's go here. This is my project north here. So the Revit file is also set on project north, so it's gonna work well. It's good to be on a 2D view, such as site view. I'm gonna go to insert, import CAD, screencast, okay, this one. So this DWG file is a 2D DWG file, so it's enough if we have it only in one view because there are no elevations. I'm gonna invert the colors, put a meter. We can change this to manual or auto. That's good. Okay, let's go. So I'm gonna put it somewhere here. Notice that we can always change this later. Okay, I'm gonna put this here. So now the project north here matches with the project north of that conceptual mass. So I need to change it to north. It's under manage. You can change the true north from here, okay? But it's gonna tell us that you cannot change the true north unless the view is set to true north, okay? I'm gonna change the orientation to true north from here, and then I'm gonna change the true north from here. First, we need to change the center of rotation by hitting the place here. I'm gonna change the center of rotation to this center point here. And we're gonna rotate from this point to this point. Okay? Okay, it's gonna snap automatically when it's kind of like perpendicular or towards the top of the page. I'm gonna click once and it's gonna change the true north. Okay, so now this is set to true north. If I change this to project north, you can see that the true north is gonna be like that, but the project north is gonna be like this. Okay, so usually you rotate the project north, but because I had already some objects set to a hypothetical project north in this project, I changed or rotated the true north. Both ways would do as long as you know what you are doing.